Scranton. Today I have with us Archer. He's a 10-month-old Weimaraner. He's here for the one-week board and train program. Some of the reasons he's here is just to learn some basic obedience, to listen when he's given a command. He has some issues with leash pulling and just some nervousness things. He does a lot of barking at other dogs when he sees them. So we're gonna go ahead and see what he knows today. Archer, come. Archer, come. Archer, come on, buddy. Yes, a good boy. Can you sit? Oh. Jumping is another one. Archer, come. Come. Archer, yes. Sit. Archer, Archer. Can you sit? Off. Can you sit? Archer, can you sit? Archer, can you sit? No. Doesn't want to sit for me. Archer, place. Archer, place. Archer, come on. Place. Place. You want to get on it? Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Archer, hey. A little nervous. Don't take me out. Come on, buddy. Archer. Archer, come, come, come. Yeah, good boy. All right, so that's what he knows today. So we look forward to seeing his progress. Archer, come here. We look forward to seeing his progress after the 1 week board and train is over. Archer!